In today's video, we'll talk about transferring money from Chase to TD Bank. Watch until the end to learn how to do this and more. Through online banking, follow these steps. Sign into the Chase online banking website at www.chase.com. The website link is in the description. Proceed to navigate through your profile section and locate the payment feature. Add an external account to your Chase Bank and provide the required TD Bank recipient details. Proceed to start the money transfer by indicating the amount and verifying whether the details are correct. Wait for a confirmation that the money has been successfully transferred from Chase to TD Bank. By using a wire transfer, you can transfer money from Chase to a TD Bank account by initiating a wire transfer. Contact the Chase Bank Service Provider Desk at 1-800-432-3117. The phone number is in the description. Ask the service provider to initiate a wire transfer to TD Bank and provide the required account details. Confirm that you'll cover the wire transfer transaction fee and wait for confirmation. So, there you have it. Follow these steps to help you initiate a money transfer from Chase to TD Bank. Thanks for watching. Till next time.